Long time I was a no mom. No to the little things that I knew were experiences that would bring joy to my kids, but I had to say no before. And now I'm able to be a yes mom so much more. And just, yes to being present and yes to having fun and yes to having adventures and experiences that we were not able to have before.